We're grinding, but at what expense? We're gaining status, but losing sense. Getting stacks, but our minds are fenced. Souls lynched, enlightenment must commence for eternal strength.
Seek the knowledge, then I born the wisdom to get an understanding that we more than land dwelling organisms. It's all designed in a dollar to speed the core addiction. We witness the capitalism mixed with the corporate vision, but waiting for a guard to handle it. We sworn religious and steady conformance equivalent to a form of prison. Are you ready to fight for your position, or are you one of them niggas to steady adapting to the poor condition instead of building with our brothers? We extorting niggas while the queens be running to the abortion clinics. The devil's laughing while they pouring Guinness. We live living with poor sinners, portraying our people in a horrid image. Instead of unity, it's more division. We need some more uplifting. Instead of giving in, we're more submission. Of course it's wicked, this the land of the torture lynchings. Yo, this the life that you're forced to live in.
We will stay.
Brothers posted up, working, cause for an honest living, they get jerked and they hurting. It's complicated. Liquor stores, sub shops, houses dilapidated. Few positive outlets around to escape the bodies that are dropping. Brothers getting locked in, females obsessed with the way they make their coochies pop. With Louis Gucci and Prada dreams. When poverty's all that you've ever seen, get money's the theme by any means. Love lost, trying to survive with wires crossed. We're bugging out, in need of a different route. You women give me a shout. A way to keep us from within is to keep us without. It's math, the static in my habitat is what's causing a havoc. Perpetual damage, the effect from our negative habits. Let's change.
Frustration, devil temptations, all the demons, temple invasions. This black gentleman spirit just for the citizens, living a life so vivid, it's matching their grimaces. We indigenous, acting just like we menaces, putting our L's high, we trapped in the slum villages.
If we try, they can open our eyes.